Just an amendment for those that are wondering if the door closes without any problems with the holster removed. No issues whatsoever. And as you can see, you still have one cup holder that will work, and then just store the rest of your crap up above. Thanks.